Hey everybody, welcome back to Redefining Retro. It is Adam, and today I'm going to give you my top 10 personal favorite of the three sets that are being rotated out of WizKids Heroclix. Those sets, of course, are Secret Wars, Battle World, Batman the Animated Series, and Earth X. So without further ado, number 10 on the list goes to Namor, number 33 rare. First of all, that sculpt. When you think of Namor, you think of the King of Atlantis. And half of his body is on fire. Earth-X is a personal favorite book of mine. There's going to be... it's kind of split. Earth-X with the other two, but I love Earth-X so much. Also, go with the Namor, the Charge Flurry. That combo for me, always. Charge Flurry, always. Excuse me, I'm hitting the mic. Any kind of Charge Flurry together is absolutely amazing to me. And then he also has poison. Okay, so you get up close and then you do your attacks and then hopefully survive and then do poison on top of it. It's pretty sick rare. Coming in at number two is Kalia, number 44 rare. She has, okay, if you get her in a sealed, she is pricey for 100 points, but if you give her a sealed in a sealed event, the prob and outwit, but also she's a personal favorite because she was pulled alongside of a figure that I absolutely love. That is the number one figure in this list. I don't know if I posted on any of my Instagram or Twitter or anything, but I did post it on Reddit a long time ago. But I pulled Kalia alongside the number one in this list. So she's just a personal favorite. I think she's a monster house. Powerhouse, monster, whatever you want to call her, in sealed. Number three on the list is Sheriff Strange. Now, I mean, he gives plus two to anybody with Battle World, and when I saw Sheriff Strange, I immediately thought of God Doom. Now, I don't have God Emperor Doom still on the list to get, probably my most wanted figure, but when Doom takes over. And then Sheriff is his Doctor Strange is his personal sheriff. That's badass. So yeah, you get plus two, to Battle World characters, and then Battle World is a ton of characters. So I think it's really cool. And it kind of leads into my number four, which is Akimoto, the Chase. He was the first Chase we pulled when we got back into Heroclix. When I got in back into Heroclix, and Sophia got into Heroclix, so he's always gonna have a personal spot, you know, in our collector's hearts, because it's the first Chase we pulled, and he's badass. He can see, it doesn't care. He's the all-seeing. Prob and Outwit? He can see, or Prob and Perplex? Doesn't matter. Within line of sight, he can see you. Range, doesn't matter. He can just see it. He's the all-seeing Agamotto. And then if anybody with the Doctor Strange name, I mean, come on, you tie him with any Doctor Strange. I'm kind of sad that he's leaving the rotation. Pretty cool figure. Coming in at number five, another personal favorite, and pretty funny story. We have a Hawkman and Hawk Girl Heroclix figure. Our Hawk Girl is missing her head. We have a running joke when any booster that we open has any kind of shaking. Actually, when anything has any kind of shaking that sounds like a little rattle, it's Hawk Girl's head. Because it wasn't in the brick, it wasn't in the booster, it wasn't in anywhere. We didn't want to get it replaced either. Personally, we love that figure. And Sophia actually put together a team with Hawk Girl and Hawkman and beat me. Even though she played the figure incorrectly, she still beat me. Because, you know, if one goes down, you click it back up. She still beat me. It's a powerhouse. It's actually a really cool figure. Let me see. Number six is... Well, number six takes over a few spots. Not a few spots, but, like, there's more than just one figure. Because it's Spider Island. It's Dan Slott's best, in my opinion, best work on Spider-Man. And he also introduced the Red Goblin. So, it's a tough choice for me, but I love Spider Island. The concept of it's so cool. The Incredible Hulk, six arms. Iron Fist, his six arms, six eyes. Captain Marvel. And then the Gunslinger Doc Ock. All those figures together, pretty freaking awesome. So those get number six as just a collective group effort. Number seven, one of my favorite sidelines, probably the best one up until I think Brainiac maybe, is Firestorm. He has the two times perplex When he comes out, everything except for damage, of course. That's pretty dope. Two times perplex is amazing. I mean, can only go to, you know, max three, so you get two right there. Pretty freaking sick. He, you know, a quick thing, I love that sculpt. I love his action pose, but that two times perplex on a sideline character, pretty badass. And number eight is the quintessential Prime to me. It is Clayface Prime from the Batman animated series. It is Clayface as Batman, and is the Clayface of Batman. It's what a Prime should is to me, and what it should be. It's in Clayface being used as a Prime. Whoever designed it and made that choice, I think, did a great job. Number nine is Zatanna from Batman the Animated Series. And do I need to say anything else about bats? Freaking bats. Being surrounded by bats using an X-Men team, I can tell you the problem of it. It's cool, and it's not cool, because you know why? They have shape change. They have sidestep. Zatanna, if she wanted to, she wouldn't get hit, and she's ridiculous. I hate those bats, and Sophia loves those bats. Don't you, Sophia?
It's freaking bats.
That's all we gotta say, is freaking bats. That's number nine. Number ten, or do you wanna, number nine, there's number two, which is number nine, well, whatever you wanna call it. But number two, I might be calling the numbers different numbers, but this is my either top ten being ten to be the best, or number one being number one the best, however you wanna look at it. Because I have my notes a little bit wonky donky. Number one, or should I do, most people do, in a bonus, you know? If you want a bonus, it's the Batmobile. I don't have it. I really want it. I just love that design of the Batmobile. It's the fudging Batmobile, okay? It's awesome. I want it. I haven't played with it. Have never actually played against it. But if I have to choose an extra one, as like the, bonus, it would be the Batmobile. And last but not least, actually very first, is Captain Venom. I love this figure. When I pulled this figure, I knew that I had actually done a little bit of research. I pulled it actually early on into going back into collecting Heroclix, and pulled it early on and knew the value of it. It's still, I think it's like over 120, 150 maybe. That to me is amazing. He's up in your face. He breaks away automatically. He has charge, flurry, plasticity. He has so many things going for him. He can change the monster keyword, if I'm correct. Of course, air conditioning. Come on now. Right when I, right above the microphone. Sorry about that, guys. Professional here. The monster keyword, I think you can change that, right? And so he can adapt to anything. But then why would you even change a monster keyword? Because monsters, they have so many good figures with that keyword. And then leadership. It's Captain America. So of course he's going to have leadership. So you mix Captain America, one of my favorite characters. That used to be Iron Man, but then I read the Civil War original storyline, changed automatically to Captain America. And then Venom, which it's Venom. That's all I gotta say. It's Venom. So yeah, he's my number one. I love that figure. I love it's the sculpt of it, the symbiote around the shield being propelled or lifted off by it, or being sucked back to whatever it is. It's so freaking cool. And yeah, so those are my top 10, or not even top 10, but favorite 10 figures that are leaving the rotation. I don't think they should have rotated it out because we lost a year, but I'm surprised they did. I don't think they should have, but it's not my decision. Hopefully they just pump out sets, even though we're still waiting on Rise and Fall, but we'll wait. We're patiently waiting. I don't know if we're patience, maybe mentally, because we just love playing these little plastic figures, and I do. I'm obsessed with Heroclix. I love it. Thank you guys very much for watching. Y'all have been showing freaking just so much support, so thank you. Remember, I have legacy cards to give away from the Wonder Woman 80th anniversary. Once we get to 75 subs and to 100 subs, I'll be giving a couple of those away. But yeah, my name is Adam. Y'all have been awesome. Thank you very much. I've been better. No, y'all are the best people on YouTube. Thank you guys. Clicks community, y'all are amazing. Have a good one. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.